Well, we always try to program music by all kinds of people who've been historically underrepresented, and women have certainly fit that category. We often cite this this survey that was done a few years back where they looked at all the major symphony orchestras in the United States and found that a whopping 1.8% of the time, women composers were programmed. So all good music is good music, and a lot of it happens to be written by people we haven't heard enough from, including women. Clara Schumann was a total superstar in her day. She was a fantastic pianist, total virtuoso. You can hear it all over her writing. It's definitely clear that a pianist, a wonderful pianist, wrote this part, wrote all the parts. She was, of course, married to Robert Schumann, the famous composer, and he actually was inspired by her writing. He wrote his G minor trio after hers. So sometimes people think that she was influenced by him, but actually it's often the other way around.
Thank you. Thank you.
The second piece is one of our very favorites. It's the Four Seasons by Astor Piazzolla. He was this Argentinian kind of superstar. He composed, he arranged, he performed, he improvised, he played the bandoneon, he had a band, he was just kind of the coolest. And he's the reason that people like us get to sit on stage in front of an audience and play tango music without knowing any of the steps. So we thank him for his Nuevo Tango and transporting us just a little bit to Buenos Aires. Thank you.
Thank you.
We decided on our name Neave Trio several years back when we had a very profound experience, really experiencing what we feel music is about. We had a dear friend, his name was Bruce. He would come to all of our concerts. Music meant the world to him. He would talk about it and loved to talk about it. And we became fast friends sort of through the music. He then suffered an accident, unfortunately. And so when that happened, he of course couldn't come to us. So we started going to him and playing at his bedside. And these visits, he would always graciously say how much they meant to him, but I think he has no way of knowing how much they meant to us, because during each visit, we would play for him, do what we could to brighten his day, and he would, in return, tell us about his life before his accident, and most notably, he would share stories about his daughter, of whom he was really, really proud, and her name was Neave. So we chose that name to honor him and to forever remember and take with us this idea that this music that we love, it really has a unique ability to connect us to one another.